Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing a quick unboxing of the Jordan 1 Mid Reverse Bred. Alright, let's open it. Here is the Jordan 1 Mid itself. Here's the close-up look. We got the Jordan Wings logo. As you can see, the edges of the leather is sealed off with this like plastic-ish coating. Here's the toe box. The material, I'm pretty sure it is made out of composite leather. Here is the heel, or the back of the Jordan 1. And then we got the greatest traction of all time. Here's the tongue. It says Air with a Jumpman logo. So the padding, it's not excessive. I would say it's pretty average. Like, it's not much. To be honest, with Jordan 1 Mids, I don't expect much. So yeah. Now, these cost $120 at Foot Locker, but with a tax, here it is. And to be honest, man, the tax is a little bit excessive, but I think that just depends on the state that you're in. So yeah, there's nothing really much to say about it. But by the way, let's do a comparison. Here we got the Jordan 1 Low Bred Toe, and then the Jordan 1 Mid Reverse Bred. And as you can see, this area, they have a close resemblance to each other, right? It's kind of crazy. Now, it's basically similar, but this has an extra part, if that makes sense. So yeah. Now, the amount of padding around this area, yeah, feels about the same. Now, the material, it's not much different, really. And they're pretty much similar, yeah. Okay, so we've got the Jordan 1 high tops, and to be honest, there's only a slight difference, right? Come on, stop hating on mids. To be honest, guys, if you want to save money, get the mids. Or if you want some nice kicks for the summer, you can get the lows if you want. But yeah, here is the mud guard of the reverse bred Jordan 1 Mid. You see it's more curved. And then we got the Jordan 1 Low Bred Toe. It's more like a boxy shape. It looks pretty weird. But yeah. Alright, that was a overview of the Jordan 1 Mid Reverse Bred. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment.